Manila on March 3rd, and I was supposed to leave in 15 days' time, and the lockdown started. I was stuck here, and I have medical issues, and I needed medical treatment also. With all this, Indian Embassy helped us, and whenever evacuation started, they have been very cooperative. They have taken full care of our questions and answers, and they have been very kind.
I really want to thank the Embassy of India and also Air India in making sure that all the people who are here stranded in Manila are getting back on time and also getting back safely to their places. And I hope that people who are stranded here in other parts of the Philippines and the world also could go back to their homes safely.